Senior wide receiver Jarrell Jernigan is known for his years of service to the Troy Trojans football team and a crucial part of the Trojans' drive for five. Now halfway through his senior season, Jernigan continues to make an impact on the football field in multiple ways.
Jarrell is as good as we've had here during my career at affecting the game from an offensive perspective in so many ways. And then, of course, you know, the kicking game part of it also. He's offensive when he's in there in the kicking game also.
You never know what's going to happen when the ball's in his hands. You know, he could get hit in the backfield, you know, turn into an 80-yard run. But, you know, I mean, it opens up a lot for the other guys, and he understands that, even though he still, you know, has got eight or so touchdowns this season already. He understands that, you know, it's more about the team, and that's why we all love that guy to death.
Jernigan is Troy's all-time leader in career receptions and just 100 yards away from the school record in receiving yards. Despite all the attention placed on him this season, he remains humble and continues to use his team-first mentality.
It's incredible. Like I said before, it really doesn't matter to me as long as we win. I mean, I can get it, and as long as we win, I'm fine with that. Or as long as I'm winning, then I don't get it, I'm still fine with it.
He's mature because all the accolades that all of us give him, you know, he just takes it with a grain of salt and moves on and tries to, do it again.
Fans know Jernigan best for the things he does each and every week on the field of play. But Coach Blakeney says that he does a lot more for Troy than just play football.
He's in and around the community. Anytime you ask him to do anything, he goes to schools and does different charitable type work, but is a good student, does what he's supposed to do, goes to class, he's at weights, he's accountable and responsible.